Everybody's starving. Mother, mother, let's eat.
Hold your horses, got a million courses, and I'm fixing a treat.
Jeremiah, go and help your mother. Jane and Jonah, you too. Hezekiah, go and get your brother. Then fetch Amy and Sue.
Mother, mother, everybody's happy. Got a reason to smile.
'Cause you know that I'm about to serve a Christmas dinner country style.
Christmas dinner.
Sit and bow your head. We'll all say grace and then break bread. Put your napkin on your lap while Judd pours cider from the tap. Oh, don't that turkey look divine? We'll promenade it down the line. Plenty of dark, we're long on white, so Alamanda platter to your right. Sashay along that country ham and double sashay of marshmallow yam. Swing to the left, some chestnut stuffing, and a swing to the right, a huckleberry muffin. Time for your partner to reach across and do-si-do the cranberry sauce. Have another helping, one and all, and you and the rhubarb swing to the wall. Pass a little drumstick, if you please, and promenade the pretty black-eyed peas. Well, you all sashay and do-si-do, so much turkey you're about to explode, but you still got to swing to the pickled quince. Choose your pie, the pumpkin or mince. Oh, the dinner was grand, to say the least, so honor the lady who cooked the feast.
Mother, mother, thank you for the dinner, all the fixings. Great.
Nothing to it, mighty glad to do it, seeing how much you ate.
Jeremiah, go and get your fiddle, come on, father, let's dance.
I'm too full of turkey and the stuff, and I ain't taking a chance.
It's a very, very merry Christmas, got a reason to smile. Mother, mother, everybody loved your Christmas dinner, country style. Christmas dinner, country style.